Assalamualaikum, halo semuanya dimanapun Anda berada, semoga sehat selalu dan bahagia. Ini cerah banget di luar sana, matahari itu memancar, padahal ini adalah jam 6 sore. Nah, hari ini harusnya saya buka restoran dan jadi chef di rumah, tapi karena sudah nggak lockdown lagi, restoran di luar sana dibuka, jadi hari ini saya ada janji meeting dan silaturahmi atau sebagainya dengan para kolega dan rekan-rekan bisnis sekalian serta teman-teman di luar. Jadi terpaksa hari ini tim hore-hore tidak buka restoran dulu. Oke, kalau gitu saksikan video kami mau makan-makan di luar, tapi nggak tahu saya bisa video atau enggak. Halo sweetheart.
Hi everybody. Taking the little wife out for evening meal tonight. She's such a lucky girl, I tell you.
Here he is. It's Dallas juga.
He's a little man.
Oh, hari ini Dallas dapat pemenang. You get a present?
Yes.
Of course. It's back. Oh, your glasses back.
Did you know I won.
What?
I won the art.
How did you? It's been a hectic week for us. Dad's going to have his operation too.
Oh.
His hand.
When is that?
At City.
Oh yes.
And he's had his pre-med today.
Oh right, okay.
So we should be self-isolating from tomorrow.
We've got to self-isolate from tomorrow.
Okay. Really?
Yeah.
Oh dear. Oh.
So if you want to hug and kiss me, you'd better do it now. You and he look very nice.
Thank you.
Oh dear. So
that's it.
Oh dear.
What's that?
Once the op's been done.
No, it's just like in between.
It's in between.
Yes, the
I'm having the test tomorrow.
Test tomorrow, yes.
Yeah, and then I'll go self-isolate till Tuesday. Till I've had it done. Are you two going out the way you're dressed?
No.
No, you're staying in tonight?
Yeah, we're not going to bother going out.
Till Tuesday. Well,
and it's just the summertime, isn't it? I'm sure we're going to have another sunny day. It's going to be very hot Sunday.
Well, that's our problem, so
we'll just self-isolate. Okay then, see you. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you. Nih, hari ini cerah sekali pemirsa di luar sini. Panas ini udah jam 5:30 ya. Nah, hari ini kami gak kemana-mana. Harusnya hari ini tuh keluar menghabiskan waktu musim panas. Berhubung mereka di karantina, jadi terpaksa pemirsa kami juga di rumah saja. Ini banyak banget pertanyaan para pemirsa waktu kemarin, video kemarin itu. Karena panas kan kami biasanya tidurnya di luar atau dibuka pintu atau jendela. Nah, kata pemirsa, kok nggak ada nyamuk, nanti masuk nyamuk. Nah, selama saya tinggal di England ini, saya belum pernah ketemu nyamuk, pemirsa. Semoga enggak ya. Semoga enggak. Jadi sampai sekarang saya juga belum pernah lihat nyamuk, lihat cicak, emang pasti enggak ada. Terus semut enggak ada juga. Jadi enak kalau bikin-bikinan yang manis-manis, kue yang manis-manis, mau gula tumpah, mau makanan remah-remah, makanan tumpah juga enggak akan ada semut yang datang, pemirsa. Terus udah gitu, lalat hanya musim panas aja, itu pun kalau dibuka dan kalau ada aroma-aroma yang merangsang lalat seperti kalau ikan atau apa kayak gitu baru masuk. Kalau nggak ada aroma-aroma yang aneh-aneh nggak akan bakalan masuk. Itu pun jarang banget ya kalau di tempat saya sih ya. Dan kalau musim dingin pasti nggak ada sama sekali. Kenapa? Karena binatang-binatang itu semuanya takut tinggal di England karena dingin. Nggak hidup, yang kecil-kecil itu nggak hidup kedinginan gitu. Benar sweetheart, no Moses in here.
No Moses.
Not
the moment.
Ya, jadi ya benar kata Richie, nggak ada nyamuk ya. Dan juga di sini tuh nggak ada binatang buas, pemirsa. Ada ular.
Tell you a little snake that's like poisonous.
Oh, katanya ada juga ular, tapi ularnya kecil. Jadi hanya di hutan atau di wood atau di Jadi kecil banget apanya ularnya dan tidak berbisa. Nah, terus apa? Enggak ada buaya, enggak ada apa lagi tuh kalau di danau-danau atau di mana-mana tuh. Terus pokoknya enggak ada yang mengerikan yang buas-buas seperti itu, enggak ada pemirsa.
It's a poisonous snake. Yeah. It's way more it's way more stronger than a wasp and a bee.
What is that?
And a lion and a tiger.
Yeah, we have a snake that can bite you, but it won't kill you. You're poisonous, you just go to the hospital and give you an antivenom. It's not like something that would kill you. It's just the snakes in the woods or whatever. I think they do
it does
the sea as well.
It just hurts when it bites.
Yeah, that's right. It's, so there's nothing particularly dangerous here. Wildlife, that would hurt you. You've probably got more chance of being hurt by the neighbor's dog biting you. And that's about it, yeah.
Oh, your tummy, sweetheart. Cover your tummy a little bit. That's better. Sorry, pemirsa. That's better. Why they didn't live here? Because the weather?
I think it's just the climate. It's the same as most colder countries, isn't it? Like in the north, the only thing that will kill you is a polar bear. Mm-hmm. It's just nothing really grows there. Lives there.
The only thing that is a little bit strong is, do you know what I'm thinking?
No.
A venomous spider.
Not in England.
I see ants in school.
Yeah, you see plenty of ants around. Because you're up in the air, probably. If you had a house. Uh-huh. Well, a lot of people might get ants in the garden and stuff on particular trees.
Oh, lucky us.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, see that.
So now it's a safe country for the wildlife. I think it's just because we're the northern hemisphere, maybe it seems to be the southern hemisphere. That has it worse. Yeah, look. Australia got the tunnel web spider. What's it got? The frog. Is it Borneo or something? They got a. But the frog that's really poisonous, the excretion from the skin. There's a number of things, you know, that's which always seems to be in hotter countries and in the southern hemisphere.
All right then. So what we have for dinner?
We're having spicy chicken wings.
Have you got chicken claws?
Oh yeah, we've got chicken claws as well.
Yeah.
You like chicken claws?
Yeah, I like chicken claws. They're like this.
Oh, in Indonesia we eat chicken claw.
Yeah, they sell them in the halal butchers in yes. the markets. Yeah, I know chicken claws. It's turkey. Anyway, it's a bird claw. Yeah, little.
Yes. We call ceker
so
ayam.
What you do? Boil them and then fry them.
Yes. Some people fry it. Some people boil. Some people put with the chili thing or some people eat with the noodle. Do you want to eat that one?
Never tried them, so I could get some and we can try them, can't we, Dad?
Really?
I don't mind trying anything, do I? Well, you have to try your cooking all the time.
Yeah. Try what?
That's very trying.
We can try what?
Mummy's cooking, it's very trying.
A little bit of leg and claws.
Yes, the checker we call. How did you know about that? Mummy never told you about that?
I already know the chicken claws.
Where you see? You very ASEAN dah lah. They eat chicken claw?
No, it was just like a gross video.
Oh, grocery video. They sell chicken claw. Oh, you not scared, mommy con? Checker. Set checker.
Checker.
Set you dah. Checker. Dah. No, daddy, do it proper one, checker.
Checker.
That's it. Okay, enjoy. Enjoy watching.
Okay, watching Jackie Chan, am I?
Jackie Chan.
Spy next door.
Oh, wow. All right, then. Mereka nonton TV, saya duduk-duduk sebentar di sini saja ya, pemirsa. Gitu aja, nanti kita tunggu Richie masak chicken wing-nya. Nah, besok-besok kami bikin video di luar lagi karena cuacanya sudah cerah seperti ini, tapi tidak dengan Bri dan Dai karena mereka masih di karantina. Bri-nya dioperasi tangannya, jadi selama ini Bri itu baik-baik saja, hanya tangannya kalau udah tua itu ininya tuh urat yang di sini tuh seperti apa ya namanya, pokoknya kayak gitulah, susah menggerakkan tangannya, tapi di bagian sini aja sih. Nah, ini udah kedua kalinya dia operasi, dulu pernah juga operasi, sekarang dioperasi lagi, jadi biar bikin seperti ini. Makanya kalau olahraga untuk tangan tuh selalu begini, biar apa namanya, elastis terus ya. Ini udah pernah dibahas juga di video apa yang harus dilakukan. Nah, gitu deh. Jadi peraturannya di sini kalau mau operasi itu harus karantina dulu karena masa pandemik seperti ini kan ya. Jadi nggak boleh bertemu dengan siapa-siapa, nggak boleh keluar, nggak boleh kemana-mana. Pokoknya harus di rumah saja. Nah, setelah itu sih bebas aja. Karena untuk menjaga-jaga. Busy-busy, sweetheart. Busy-busy?
Some busy-busy cookie. Mashed potatoes, chicken wings.
Fantastic. Is that spicy chicken wings, sweetheart?
Sorry?
Is that spicy?
Oi! Yes. Some very spicy, some are not. Obviously not spicy.
Very spicy, fantastic.
Get out of my kitchen.
Nice t-shirt.
Anyway, get out of my kitchen. Come on.
Jadi yang mau beli t-shirt dengan Mr. Richie, silakan.
Anyway, come on. Dallas, it's hot, just let it cool down. I've got some non-spicy ones coming. Come on, Mum, sit there.
Jadi kami mau makan dulu ya, pemirsa. So next time you want to try chicken claw.
Okay. Buy some chicken claws.
Really, you're not scared, sweetie?
Hmm,
katanya mau coba ceker ayam, pemirsa. Kita lihat deh. How good Bri and Dai do this thing like that?
I'm not sure they want it.
Yes.
But we could try.
Jadi kalau musim panas gini itu nafsu makannya berkurang, jadi makan yang cemil-cemilan gini. No appetite, sih. This weather like
it. When the weather's hot, yeah. Yeah, you don't seem to feel hungry, do you? Mm-hmm.
Pemirsa, ternyata buatan Ruchi ini nice, sweetheart. Very nice. You cook very perfect. You cook perfect. Is that? Alright, Dallas. Spicy. Jadi udah jam 8:30 malam, masih ribut di luar, pemirsa. Karena cuaca cerah seperti ini, orang-orang berkeliaran. Dengar kan suaranya? Ayo mereka.
You need to make yourself big and strong. And have a hairy chest.
Right,
Henry.
I want more stuff.
Which, when you're older, the girls are like a man with a hairy chest.
Jadi makan segini itu udah kenyang banget tuh Nisa. Ini enak banget, tapi udah nggak kuat lagi mau makan. Oke, kalau gitu segitu aja ya video hari ini. Tunggu tantangannya bagaimana tim hore-hore makan ceker, karena sesuai dengan permintaan mereka, mereka mau coba gimana reaksinya. Saya nggak yakin Bray dan Dai apakah mereka menerima atau tidak. Saya juga nggak tahu, kita lihat saja reaksi mereka. Pokoknya nanti saya coba mau masak apa buat mereka biar lembut dan gampang dimakan dan tidak menyeremkan. Oke, kalau gitu yang belum subscribe silahkan di subscribe pemirsa biar nggak ketinggalan videonya. Terima kasih yang sudah subscribe, jangan lupa di thumb dan komen juga. Dan sampai ketemu di video-video selanjutnya. Bye. Ricinya sudah kabur karena dia cuci piring. Dengar aja tuh suaranya.